Jacob right here, and I got Max. And there, we're all gonna review the steak, right?
Yeah.
So we're gonna be rating it out of 10.
And we got Dylan.
We're gonna be rating the steak out of 10 tonight. So yeah, we gotta have a good time here, ballpark. Focus. My camera's like a trap.
So the bread is just like, it's just bread.
Bread.
It's bread.
Just bad.
Oh,
it's good.
But it's very flavorful.
It's chocolate. It's chocolate.
Chill. All right, guys.
Yeah, every single time.
It's really, really hot. Steamy. Whoa.
Nathan, what's your thoughts on it? That first look.
It looks really hot. It's hot as hell.
And how does it taste?
It tastes pretty good. I like the bacon in it. It tastes like a soup.
What's more, Dylan?
I got the salad.
So you want some more? You're good.
What salad is it?
Caesar salad. Sir.
I actually like Caesar salad.
It's pretty
good.
You
want to do
salad?
Yeah,
try your salad.
Why?
It's pretty good.
I'll like See? Yeah, you're weird. Mm. So how do you not like Wingstop Ranch?
Pretty good, right? Huh? It's good.
Wingstop Ranch is the best food of all time.
Like the croutons, buttery and flavorful.
So you shake up.
I don't really eat Shake Shack a lot, but I love Shake Shack. It's really good. But I don't really eat it a lot, so I can't really judge it. But
In-N-Out, it's very cheesy.
Okay.
I really think about the seasoning.
And it's very cream. It has a lot of cream in it.
Yeah, that's crazy.
I would say In-N-Out, Shake Shack, and the
Five. All right, here's mine.
Some of the Shake Shack burgers are not big enough.
No, their patties are longer.
Yeah.
But their bun is so good. I would take the meat off. I would take the patty from In-N-Out and the bun from Shake Shack.
That was one of the cheesiest bites I've had from this restaurant. So it's really good. The ranch helps it a lot. It's lacking a little bit of flavor, so that's why the ranch. It helps a lot. It's really good. So we just had our first bite, and now we're gonna rate it.
That's pretty good. I give it like an 8.5 out of 10. You should try it.
So the pasta is very creamy, the steak is very meaty, and the shrimp is very salty.
Yeah. How about, hey Max, what's your rating?
Steak is pretty good, pretty meaty, you know, pasta. But I'll give it 9.3 out of 10.
All right. My rating's 9.5.
And my rating for my steak, I think, a little bit under seasoned, so I'll give it an 8.8 out of 10. That's all right, pretty good. And I also wanted to show you guys, look how low this ranch is. I've never seen these things so low. No. I've been to a lot of Outbacks. This is low.
It is?
Really, really low. But yeah, pretty good. All right, so here it is.
Yeah, is there no spoons?
No more spoons? Okay. I'm going to get that thunder taken off for you guys.
Oh, no, thanks. You sure?
Yes.
Okay. Cool. Here it is.
They're going to cover it for him because this is worth it.
The thunder nice. From down under.
The whole meal?
No.
What?
That's the whole meal? His dessert. Come on, Jacob.
Try it, dude. It's really good. You're going to like it. I know it.
I haven't had it in a while, but it's really good.
You had to make sure you eat with a brownie.
It's a very exquisite,
very sweet though.
Meal. I love the chocolate.
I don't eat it all, bud.
Save some for us.
Give me a plate, but hold on. Don't eat them. Save, don't eat all of it. Save them for Max. It's good, Jacob.
Right? Okay, so we just had the food. We're going to rate it out of 10 overall. I'll say mine was a 9.3 out of 10. Pretty cool.
I would say that my food was like an 8.5 out of 10.
All right, how about you?
It was like a solid like 9 out of 10.
All right, for me?
The food, everything was very flavorful.
For me, it's like a 9 point. And, what's up?
Nathan had an amazing time. He got to meet the manager. Talked to him about his
He was a very nice guy.
Outback Steakhouse.
What do you say? Whoop, whoop.
Whoop, whoop. Outback. Outback. My.
Come on, Nathan.
All right. I rate it. I didn't even get my rating yet. I rate it a 9. Right. A 9. Take on Tuesday. Hey, 9.7 out of 10. It's amazing. All right. Hope you enjoyed. See you later.